Well, the investigation continues after a reported bomb threat at Temple-Adath-Israel in Lexington. Police say someone emailed a threat against the temple yesterday morning. Investigators say two other similar emails were emailed to two separate synagogues in Louisville as well.